Right, moving on, a battle within Davidson County. East taking on North. First quarter, Black Knights running back to Monte Moore. Once more, 30-yard touchdown run. That put North up 14-0. I gave it away a little bit there. Promise, he's going to get to the end zone. There he is right there. Moore this time. This time for 10 yards out. Black Knights taking a 21-0 lead after this play. East, though, with an answer. They answer that touchdown when a snap slips through QB Max Suit's hands. But hey, look who's there. Nathan Campbell grabs it. And he goes in for the score for the Eagles. North up 21-6. Now, big special teams play right here. North's DeForest Bird blocks the PAT. North Davidson hangs on. 34-6 is the final there. They are 2-1 on the season. Davie County still looking for win number one in week number three. Superhero night, apparently, in Moxville, hosting Alexander Central. First quarter, Eagles ball, but not for long. Davie fumbles the ball. Central recovers. But it wouldn't sting too badly. Second quarter, Davie QB Adam Smith. A touchdown to Mitch Miller. War Eagles take the lead early. Still second quarter now. Cougars quarterback Nick Salyer hands off to running back Cody Fairley. And Fairley is going to take it 19 yards in for the score. Davie, though, would open this game up in the second half and go on to win 24-10 the final there. Congratulations to Coach Elling. Toga night at West Forsyth High School. It is toga night at some high school every week of high school football season. Wet night in Clemens, too. The Titans cough it up into Glenn's end zone. Michael Curry pounces on it, and it is a touchback. A little bit later, though, Coach Snow and company would cash in. That's Dirks. Don't call me Bentley Keelan, putting six on the board. And somebody rub Bubba's belly. Libby knows what I'm talking about. West Forsyth pitches a shutout, 28-0.